Hi guys, it's Gaz from PMTVUK here, and today we're going to be having a look at some of the lovely Adam A77X monitors. So the A77Xs are Adam's fantastic mid to near field monitors. They feature dual 7-inch woofers and the X Art tweeter. As with the rest of the X range, the bass ports are on the front and the controls are on the front for easy access. So one of the awesome features about the A77X that really separates it is its 2.5-way system. The 2.5-way system allows the woofers to complement each other perfectly, meaning that you don't lose any accuracy from the low range to the high range. So both woofers function together at about 38 Hz. Then at around 400 Hz, one of them cuts away and the other one stays up to about 3K Hz. This helps with phase cancellation and it means you're getting a good accurate idea of your high and your mid range. So like the rest of the AX range, you've actually got quite a lot of control on the back as well with your high shelf, your low shelf, your tweeter level, so you can customize it to whatever room or environment you're in. You've also got your balanced input for reducing hiss and hum and unbalanced connection for more traditional approach. So again, like the rest of the AX range, they contain the X Art tweeter, which does help in reducing ear fatigue and allows you to focus on being creative and getting the job done. The A77X has a fantastic stereo foundation, which in itself leads to a fantastic stereo image. The A77X is fantastic for anyone who wants a bit more power or who's really serious about their stereo image. So the best place to check out one of these guys is to come down to your local PMT store, where our high-tech experts can give you the run through and let you audition them live. If you like this video or you want to check out any of the other videos we've got available on the Adam range, please do check our YouTube channel, PMTVUK.